I'd like to wish Premier a happy 25th anniversary, and let's see if we can have another 25.